Hello friends, welcome back. In this class, I am going to explain 9th class lines and angles, exercise 4.3, 17th problem. Here the question is given, AB parallel to CD, these two are the parallel lines, PQ are given like this. Here, 2x, 3x, 80, y, z given, find the values of x, y, z. Here the question like this. Here listen. Given that AB parallel to CD, first condition. If you take PQ as a transversal, PQ as a transversal, these two are the parallel lines, PQ as a transversal, and 2x plus 3x, totally 5x plus and 80, these two are the same side of the interior angles, which are the same side to the transversals. Same side to the transversal and the interior angles, sum of those two is equal to 180 degrees. What are those? 5x plus 80. 5x plus 80 is equal to 180 degrees. Why? Because interior angles, which are same side to transversal. Same side to transversal. Okay. By this you can find x value. Phi x is equal to 180 minus 80. Phi x equal to 180 minus 80. And x is equal to phi x equal to 180 minus 80, that is 100. X is equal to 100 by 5, nothing but 20. You got x value is 20. And find y and z. Okay, listen, here 2 into x, let's say PQR is a triangle, in triangle PQR, P is 2 into x, x value 20, 2 into 20, 40, so we can write like this, 2x plus 80 plus y is equal 180 degrees. 2 into 20 plus 80 plus y is equal 180 degrees. 220, 40. 40, 80, 120 plus y is equal 180. Y is equal 180 minus 120, that is 60. We got a y value 60. And here y and z. AB is a straight line, PR is a one arm. YZ are the linear pair of angles. So Y plus Z equal to 180 degrees. We know Y value 60 plus Z equal to 180. By this we can write Z value 120. 180 minus 60, that is 120. Hope you got. Okay, coming to 18th problem. Here given AB parallel to CD. This is the AB and this is the CD. These two are the parallel lines. Okay. AB parallel to CD. If you take CE as a transversal. Okay. Look at this. CE as a transversal. These two are the parallel lines. CE as a transversal. These two are the interior angles which are same side to the transversal. So we can write a sum of those two. X plus Z equal to 180 degrees. How can you say? Okay. Same side to transversal. Okay, interior angles, same side to transversal, x plus z equal to 180 degrees. Okay, and here reason, AB is a line, x plus 70 plus x, x plus 70 plus x, that equal to 180 degrees. Okay, on a line, okay, total angle of the point is 180 degrees. On line, straight angle, xx 2x, 2x is equal 180, the 70 coming this side, minus 70, 2x equal to 180 minus 70, 110, x is equal 110 by 2 is nothing but 55 degrees, we got a x value 55, if you substitute in this, you will get z value, x is 55, plus z is equal to 180 degrees. that is equal 180 minus 55. 180 minus 55, how much? 125 degree. We got z equal to 125 degree. Okay, need to find the y value. Let's take PAE triangle. Triangle PAE. Sum of interior angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. Okay, that is x plus y plus 90. X plus y plus 90 is equal to 180 degrees. We know the x. What is that? 55. 55 plus y plus 90 is equal to 180 degrees. Y is equal to 180 minus 90, 55, 145 minus 145. Y is equal to 35 degrees. Y is equal to 35 degrees. Okay? Hope you got it. Yeah, coming to next bit, 19th problem. Find the values of x if AB parallel to CD. Yeah. Figure given in that AB is parallel to CD, then find the value of x given like this. 19. AB and another one, CD. With the C, D, A, B. It is E. Here given X is the 104 degree and here given 116 degree. Then find the value of X. That's the question. Listen, given that AB is parallel to CD, AB is, these two are the parallel lines. Okay, draw another line which is parallel to AB and CD. Okay, let's take EF. EF is a parallel line to AB and CD. Here, AB is parallel to CD is parallel to EF. Okay, after that, let's take AE is transversal. AE is transversal. If it is transversal, listen, these two are the parallel lines and AE is a transversal, then 104x, these two are the same interior angles which are same side to the transversal. Then sum of those two should be is equal to 180 degrees. Why? Because interior angle and same side of transversal. By this we can know x is equal to we will get this one. Let's take A and here the B. A is equal to 180 minus 104, that is equal to 76 degrees. Okay, and coming to EF parallel to CD, EF is parallel to CD, and here EC is a transversal. EC is a transversal. Then, listen, if these two are the parallel lines and EC is a transversal, and sum of these two should be equal to 180 degree. What are those? B plus 116. So we can write B plus 116 is equal to 180 degree. I'm writing here. B plus 116 is equal to 180 degree. B is equal to 180 minus 116. B is equal, that is 64 degree. B is equal to 64 degree. We need x. X is nothing but these two, A plus B. So we can write x is equal to A plus B. What is A? 76. What is B? 64. Sum of these two, x is equal to 140 degrees. X equal to 140 degrees. Okay. In the same order of problems, we have another two. Hope you people can do that problem. Okay. Yeah, by this problem, this exercise 4.3 is completed. Hope you got this. Okay. Now coming to exercise 4.4. In that, first problem, first bit, exercise 4.4, first bit. In the given triangles, find out x, y, and z. Okay, in that first figure is given like this, triangle given, and he produces like this. This is the A, B, C. 50 given, 60, here x produces D. Find x, that's the question. Yeah. Listen, we know the sum of interior angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. 50, 60, 110, then what about the 70? 70, okay? And these two are the linear pair angles. If this is 70, this is 110. 70 plus 110, 180. But here, he introduces us the new concept. What is that? Not like this. No. Here the concept is, exterior angle is, this is the exterior angle. Exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite two interior angles. Exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite two interior angles. Okay, and this one is ACD, that is the exterior angle. ACD is equal to these two angles. It can be written as BAC, if not, we can directly write angle A, and it can be written as angle B. What is angle ACD? X. What is angle A? 50. What is angle B? 60. How can we say this? Okay, here we have to write one statement. What is that? Exterior angle is equal to the triangle, exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite two interior angles. That is the condition. Now, by this you can say x is equal to 50 plus 60, that is 110. 110. Exterior angle is equal to sum of two opposite interior angles. Hope you got this. Okay, now so x is equal to 50 plus 60, that is 110. Okay, now second problem, second bit. Problem given like this. In the given figure, AS parallel to BT. AS parallel to BT.
Yeah. Coming to this problem, here problem is given. AB parallel to CD. AB parallel to CD. And BC parallel to DE. BC parallel to DE. And given like this, we need to find X and Y. Okay? Yeah. Listen. AB parallel to CD. These two are the parallel lines. And BC is a transversal. BC is transversal. Then this 3x is equal to 105. 3x is equal to 105. Why? Because alternate interior angles. Okay. Then x is equal to 105 by 3. 3, 3 ja 9, 15, 3, 5 ja. We'll get x value 35 degree. Okay. In the same way, find y. How can you find y? Listen, if BC and CD, DE are parallel, given that BC and DE are parallel, BC, DE are parallel. If these two are parallel, and CD is a transversal, CD is transversal, and if this is 105, here also 105 degree. Here also 105 degree. Okay, so it can be written as angle BCD is equal, angle BCD is equal CDE, angle CDE. Okay, now this is 105. Now we need to find a y value. In a triangle CDE, 24 plus 105 plus y equal to 180 degrees. Y is equal to 180 minus how much? 24, 29, 129. Okay, y is equal to 51 degree. Okay, here same model problem. Given that AD, BC are the parallel. AD and BC are parallel. If these two are the parallel, AD parallel to BC, and AC is transversal. AC is transversal. Then this angle is equal to this one. Corresponding angles. So we can write x minus y equal to 30. How? Corresponding angles. Okay. And in the same way, these two are the parallel. AB is a transversal. Then 2x equal to 8y. AD parallel to BC. And here AB is transversal. Then 2x is equal to 8y. And it can x equal to 4y. X equal to 4y. It can be written as x minus 4y equal to x minus 4y equal to 0. Solve these two, you will get x and y. X minus y equal to 30, x minus 4y equal to 0. Change the signs, minus plus minus, x x cancel, minus 4y plus 3y, minus 3y equal to minus 30, y equal to minus minus cancel, 30 by 3 that is equal to 10, y equal to 10. Substitute in x, x is equal to 4 into y, then x equal to we got 40, okay, x equal to 40 and y equal to 10, we got y equal to 10. And the next problem given like this. Find the values of x and y in the figure, and figure is given like this. Here is x given, and totally this is the y and 140, and this is the 30. Find x and y. That's the question. Next problem. Okay, first look at this. We know that this is a straight line. This is a straight angle. We can write y plus 140 is equal to 180 degree. By this, we can find the y value. Y is equal to 180 and this 140 coming this side minus 140. Y is equal to 40. Y is equal to 40 degree. We got y equal to 40. This is the 40. X. This is a triangle and x is a exterior angle. Okay. We know that exterior angle is equal to the sum of the opposite two interior angles. opposite to interior angles. So we can write x equal to this 30 plus y. X equal to 30 plus, what is y? We got 40. So we got x equal to 70 degrees. Okay, hope it is clear. Next, coming to next problem. Yeah, seventh problem. Figure is given like this. Here it is a T. Here is P. Produce this. This is the S. And 135 degree given. And here it is 110. Okay. Here the question is, angle SPR 135 degree, angle PQT 110 degree, then find the angle PRQ, how much? Okay, here P, this is the Q and this is the R. Question is PRQ how much? This is the how much? That's the question. Listen, given SPR 135, SPR, this is the 135. PQT 110, PQT, this is the 110, and question is PRQ, how much this? How much this? Okay, take this is X and this is Y. We need to find this Y. Okay, if not, very simple, listen, if not, this angle is totally straight angle. What is that? Angle SPR plus this angle can be written as QPR. Angle QPR is equal to 180 degree. SPR, this one 135 plus QPR equal to 180 degree. Angle QPR is equal to 180 minus 135, that is 45 degree. That is 45 degree. So we got this one is the 45 degree. Okay. In the same way, for this also, PQT, PQR, totally straight angle, that is 180. Angle PQR is equal to 180 degree. PQT is 110. PQR, don't know, is equal to 180. Angle PQR is equal to 180 minus 110. That is PQR is equal to 70 degree. PQR 70 degree. We got this one. In a triangle, if you know the two angles, then you can find the third one. Okay. In triangle PQR. Okay. Angle PQR. Angle QPR. Plus this one, PRQ. Angle PRQ is equal to 180 degree. What is PQR? 70. And QPR? 45. Plus angle PRQ is equal to 180 degree. Angle PRQ is equal to this 180 minus 115. That is 65 degree. Okay. Yeah. Next problem. in the figure, ninth one, in the figure, angle x equal to 62 degrees given, angle x equal to 62 degrees given, angle xyz 54 degrees given, angle xyz 54 degrees given. Okay, yvo zvo are the bisectors, yvo zvo are bisectors, bisectors of angle xyz, bisectors of angle xyz and xzy, xzy respectively. Find angle OZY and angle YOZ. Here the figure is given like this. X, Y, Z. Yeah, listen. Angle X is 62. This is a 62. Angle X, Y, Z. Nothing but Y. X, Y, Z. This is the 54. Then what about this? Angle X, Z, Y. We can find angle X plus angle Y plus angle X, Z, Y. Angle X, Z, Y is equal to 180 degrees. Angle X is 62. Angle Y is 54 plus angle X, Z, Y is equal to 180. Angle X, Z, Y is equal to 180 minus 116. 180 minus 116. How much? This is the 64. Angle X, Z, Y is 64 we got. Okay, next here listen. YO, ZO are the bisectors. YO and bisectors here. This is a bisector. ZO. This is the O. YO, ZO are the bisectors. If this is total 54, what about this? Total 54. This is the 27 and here also 27. 27, 27, 54. Bisectors na? In the same way, XZY we got 64. XZY totally 64. Then this is 32. 32. Why because listen, we need XZY, we got this one. Find OZY, angle OZY is equal to half the angle of OZY is equal to half the angle of XZY, that is 1 by 2 into what is XZY? 64. 1 by 2 into 64 is 32 degrees. Okay, and another one, YOZ, we need this angle. Listen, YOZ is a triangle. In this, we know the two angles. Okay, what are YOZ plus OYZ plus OZY is equal to 180 degree. Is equal to 180 degree. Now listen. YOZ, we don't know, YOZ plus OYZ, that is 27, OZY, that is 32, is equal to 180 degree. YOZ is equal to 180 minus 59, angle YOZ is equal to 121 degree. Okay, by this 9 problems completed. Okay, students, keep practice. Thank you. Thanks for watching.